name is Flora Schoenfeld, and I'm the artistic director and head researcher of the project Ooh. Ooh will be the first authentic Klingon opera here on Earth. Now, as many of you already know, the Klingon are passionate opera lovers. However, very little is known about their form of opera here on Earth. What are their musical modes of expression? What role does the opera play in their society? And for instance, what kind of instruments are used? With the help of the Klingon Terran Research Ensemble and my co-researchers in the creative team, I've attempted to answer these and other questions. The opera Ooh will be premiering in September this year and is the culmination of this research. Luckily, we have been advised in our work by none other than Klingon language and culture expert Mark Ockrin. We are ready to receive our honorable Klingon guests at the Celestial Vault in Kaikdan on the 18th of September. And the Terran audience is invited to the Zabel Theater on the 10th, 11th, and 12th of September, which is also in The Hague. I'd like to finish off by introducing our master of the scream, Henrach de Vo, and he's going to close off our little presentation.
Kawesh mech, mashu,
kapla! Thank you.